Paul Scholes is one of the greatest midfielders to have graced the game. He represented Manchester United for 20 years, winning everything there is to win in England, as well as the Champions League twice. Since his retirement, a whole host of world-class players have spoken out about his brilliance, particularly his passing game. Paul Scholes, a role model, Barcelona legend Xavi told The Guardian in 2011. For me, he's the best central midfielder I've seen in the last 15, 20 years. He's spectacular, he has it all, the last pass, goals, he's strong, he doesn't lose the ball, vision. Sir Alex Ferguson didn't believe Paul Scholes was going to make it, image, Daily Mirror, but it seems the ginger magician wasn't always destined to reach the very top of the game, at least in the eyes of the only man he called boss, at domestic level. Ferguson took a look at a young Scholes in training after he joined the Old Trafford club at the age of 17, and he wasn't impressed with what he saw. It's not that Scholes wasn't as good as his teammates, nor that he lacked the potential to one day become a world-class player. The pair went on to enjoy incredible success at Manchester United, image, Getty Images Europe. It's just he lacked the required height you need to be a professional footballer in the eyes of Ferguson, who said, he's got no chance, he's a midget. Of course, the height of a player and their potential for growth is something coaches look at when considering the youngsters, but it's not everything. Ferguson was Scholes' manager for 20 years at Old Trafford, image, Getty Images, superstars including Gianfranco Zola, George Best, Andres Iniesta and Lionel Messi have proved this, but Ferguson had to be convinced. Fortunately for everyone involved with the club, Scholes graduated in 1992 alongside some other Manchester United superstars, and well, the rest is history.